to invite you to something? I'm sorry. Oh, donate. Oh, sorry, man. I don't have any money.
You
want
to?
Yes, indeed.
Right now?
Oh, yeah.
Help?
Well, I have to help myself. It's that bad. It's arthritis.
Huh?
Arthritis. You get old, your bones will get mad at you if you don't stretch. Stretching. You know what I mean? When you play basketball, you should stretch your hamstrings and your calves and your chest so you don't get injured. Does that make sense? What's your name, man? Live near here? Right on, man. But yeah, I don't have any. I live everywhere. I live in the grass. I'm a snake. Well, have a good day, man. That was pretty cute. That little boy wanted me to donate to his basketball team, but I told him to stretch. And I taught him about arthritis. I'm not sure if he got it, but that was pretty cool. Young boy, right? I'm on the grass. He's a black man, right? I talked to him about stretching, not about gangsta shit, money, pimps, hoes. Stretch. You know what I'm saying? Like, just split. Like, I'm 44 and there's a lot of stuff I can do for young people. So Hare Krishna, Shiva Boom Om Jai Chi. What are we doing all day? Do you have arthritis? That is the worst thing. It's almost as bad as cancer and any disease. It is worse than coronavirus. I've had arthritis my whole life. Limping, crunching, doctors giving me shots and pills. Nah, man, it gives me the chills. You female should love this. Community guy, and he loves the children. And he gives them advice about their bodies and not their ego and their crotch. Love yourselves. And share this, it was fire.